And his opponent, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. You know, I don't know if it's just me. Does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxon, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, there's a response against Finn. Well placed kick. Stomping. Ouch.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's taking some good hits.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Clothesline! Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Into the barricade. Oh, right to the back. Oh, Balor with the counter. Oh, double knee face breaker. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
From the apron, clothesline connects.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
He gets back into the ring, fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
His guard is down.
And he has an answer for Priest.
Deep, deep trouble here for Priest.
His grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Strike!
Finn Balor's in a world of hurt.
And this is, well, it's not looking good. Tough position to be caught in here, and gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one. And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
This is where that calm of Priest will be tested.
And Finn heads him off at the pass. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Driven into the barricade. A sling blade. Followed up with a basement drop kick.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
To the outside now. What's he open to find down there?
Settling on a kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Kendo stick impact. Oh. And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Feeling able to get out of the way.
Snap.
And again,
really just laying it in.
How's that for a count? What grace, float over. Oh, man. This has.
No, no,
this
no.
This
no.
wasn't planned. He's upset. Look who's marched into the ring.
Turn around and go back to the locker room. There's no reason for him to be out here right now.
Yeah. He turns it around. Jeez. Oh,
display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And you have to ask, will Balor remain undaunted towards the task at hand?
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Splinters.
There it is, the sling blade.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
He's heading back to the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Lost with a belly to belly. Positioning the ladder here. Balor tied down. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, no. There's a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick. Him off at the pass and responds with a counter of their own. Counter after counter. Oh.
Looking to add even more damage, and this should do it.
Well, some might say no better way to do it than with a table, Corey. He's heading for higher ground. I can't wait.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Icon.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.